Hi, good morning. Welcome to this session. We'll be having a guided meditation for inner peace. And the theme for today is beloved. Alright, so we're now starting, inviting you to close your eyes and find a comfortable space. You could sit down, you could lie down if you wish. Just make sure that your hands are facing upwards. So deep breaths in, deep breaths out. Allow yourself to relax. Simply relax. Deep breaths in, deep breaths out. As you inhale, feel the breath of life enter your space, enter your body. Feel the breath of life purifying, cleansing your entire body, allowing you to relax more. From the top of your head down to your feet. Feel this flow of energy that cleanses, dissolves all contaminations, all impurities. As you take deep breaths in, feel the breath of life energizing your entire space, which allows you to relax further. Feel yourself feeling lighter, feeling softer, feeling so warm and nourished. Allow yourself to relax. And as you exhale, exhale tension. Exhale pressure. Exhale stress. Exhale everything that is not serving you at this point. Release, cut, and let go. As you relax more, feel all the muscles loosening up. Every major muscle within the body is feeling soft and getting looser and looser. And simply allow, as you open your hearts, feel the energy within your heart opening up. As your chest expands, feel the energy within your heart space grow and strengthen. Allow that grace, allow that love, allow that glory to cascade into your space as you open up yourselves to the heavens, to the universe. Feel that shower of love, that shower of grace pouring down all throughout your entire space, lighting up your entire space, allowing you to sparkle, allowing your aura to shine so bright. and from deep within your heart space, feel the angel of love being present, standing behind you, standing beside you. Offering its presence of love, of divine love. Experience that unconditional love and support pouring down through the hands of your angels. Accepting more, receiving more. Accepting more. Receiving more. And as you feel that love entering your heart, allow your heart to be naked. Allow your heart to open up all the wounds that you have suppressed and repressed. For you can only experience love when you are vulnerable and naked, allowing the wounds to heal rather than fester. Open your hearts and allow the wounds to be aired. Allow the wounds to be healed. Learn from the experience. The wounds that you carry, once healed, are your treasures, allowing you to grow. Allowing you to expand, allowing you to love wholly and completely. Allow the wounds within the heart to be healed here and now, here and now. Learning from the lessons, whatever lessons those could be. Open your hearts, embrace the lessons, and allow love to embrace you fully, completely, wholly. Visualize your heart like a flower. Even when it dries, another sprout will bloom, such is the cycle, the circle of life. Burned, being destroyed is part of creation, so something new could emerge, something new can be created. Whether you're being destroyed, being burned, or being renewed and created, always be in love. Always be of love and act with love, for you are pure love, divine love. Your true nature is love. Only love can set you free. Feel your heart expanding more as all wounds are healed with the help of the angel of love, guiding you, supporting you, nourishing you. All worries, all darkness, all shadows, face with the sun, face with the light, are melted away. There's only clarity, there's only joy. So be that light. Be that light and shine. As you become completely healed, you're whole, you were never broken, never broken. You have always been complete and whole. Experience this space of wholeness because of love, of pure love, embracing love, being love. Just pure love. And as you love yourself completely, you attract the same kind of love. As you love yourself without bounds, without conditions, without restrictions, you receive the same kind of love, especially from your loved ones. Increase your vibration, increase your level of consciousness with such love, and allow the overflow of love to reach all your loved ones, blessing them, uplifting their consciousness. Not only your loved ones and your friends, but also your communities, your countries, and the entire planet. With that kind of love, you are a blessing to others. You bear that light of love within you, and it flows to everyone around you. And because of such love, you mirror it. You come face to face with love. Kind of love that could be romantic or non-romantic, but pure love, and everyone around you is a beloved person, a beloved being of light. Bring into your mind's eye all your loved ones, be it family members, be it your spouses, be it your children. Bring them into your mind's eye. And through love, look at them. Notice what you have to notice. Be aware of what needs to be in awareness. As you look at them, experience love being reflected back towards you. There is nothing, nothing stronger than love. Love sets you free. Love sets you free. And allow yourself to relish such experience of freedom coming from love. Letting go of all the heartaches as you heal deeply. Healed and transformed through love. Allow love to heal you. Allow love to change you. And allow love to simply make you content with life itself. Accepting more, receiving more. Accepting more, receiving more. My beloved. My beloved, until we meet again, feel that peace, feel that silence, feel that stillness within you. Peace, silence, stillness. Peace, silence, stillness. I am, I am, I am, that I am. And I allow the great I am to anchor all these energies deep within my space permanently. Permanently. And so it is. And so it is. Amen, amen, amen. Right. Right, so take deep breaths. Ground and center yourself back into your bodies. Ground and center yourself back into your bodies. Feeling wide awake, fully alert, re-energize, and revitalize. Thank you for joining today's guided meditation. And yes, as I've announced, this is the last Sunday meditation that I'm holding because I'm changing schedules for next month. So just wait for that. So we're changing platforms. It won't be live anymore. It will be via Zoom. So 20 to 30 minutes of meditation. And then for those who'd like to stay, we could get to know each other more. So this would allow us to meet other people and learn from each other's experiences. You don't need to talk about the dramas of your life, but talk something about that we're grateful for. So it will be a very safe and positive space. So it will start on October, and I look forward to engage and meet with you. So thank you once again. I hope that you have a blessed Sunday. God bless everyone.